go to the next city and let's try to get some. Here on a little more battle. Alright then. Then let's try to beat this round. Paralyze you first, then go release sheet. If I can hit you either way. Oh. Stop freaking stupid shit, freaking miss. Stop freaking sleep now. Oh crap, oh shit, man. Freaking help. I can never beat this one. There. It faded there. The miss. I can never freaking hate you anymore. Stupid shit, stupid me, man. Okay, thanks for being pretty lucky. Let's go. DC is going to hate you. Fine. Alright, now, go be nose again. Well, you're not going to use any moves. I see. You're going to use only protecting yourself. Deletion is hit you one time, and then you get less HP after every one turn. Yes, I'm going to draw get your HP from you. Yeah. And get your HP, yeah. But yeah, only Magical Leaf can only work. Should I use that then better first? I guess so. Better use the leaf sheet. Magical leaf. Magical leaf, I guess, yeah. For sure. Let's try magical leaf now. And don't get miss. Of course, that works pretty much better. Yeah, I was not sure if you had a bid. HMK for something. Then let's go heal up again. Just that battle was pretty tough. It was insane. Wow. Thank you. let's give to one of my mons. Which one should learn Kaaf? Only Petalil can learn it, but no, I don't want to learn it on Petalil. I don't want to learn Petalil any physical moves. Okay, then let's learn it to one of my other mons. Let's give Kaaf to Apom, if Apom can learn that. I don't know. Can Apom learn that? Shulby, yes. Sir Apom can learn this move. Pretty well then, fine. Nice, let's use then this one for Kati's trees. Yes. Let's do that then right now. Also, what is there this way? I'm gonna check. Oh, let's take an ETM here. TM 33 infestation. Alright, fine. Yeah. Got Okay, one more extra battle here. Alright then. Okay. Water type. I hope. You got to crit me also. Ouch. Earthquake. Nice. Great one, Toki. Pretty excellent, but not really correctly working yet. Yes, that was not really enough. Okay, the attack was also not enough. Sacrifice Apple. Yes, Apple, I'm not gonna use you for a fight, but sacrifice you so that hopefully my Emma or Petalil can finish off this Ponyta. I try with Sonic Boom first. Ouch. Hopefully Sonic Boom can hit you now. Yes, nice, don't miss. Alright, trying quick tech now. Okay, nice crit. That was still not enough to finish off this Ponyta. Of course not. Alright, and now hopefully Petalil. Just is pretty much weak against the fire. Hopefully still I can try. Let's see. Okay, that was a crit, but do you take the hit? Fine, excellent. Great job, pretty great, Petalil. Awesome. You're also at the highest level at this point. Yep, yes you are. Okay, let's go back to the academy also. I'm gonna try to take something there. Yes, I'm gonna try and take something there. Okay, better heal up first. Then let's take something today, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yes, I can get now one of the last mons here. Let's take Eevee. Just waiting until I have... until I do have a fire or water stone. Let's see how strong you are. Mild nature, okay. Is then pretty very bad low defense. Still not gonna work. Sorry, unacceptable. Now what? Brave nature. Okay, pretty slow now. This is not a really good Vaporeon, I guess, then also eat her way. Sorry then about that. Just attack is not important. Just either way, maybe hopefully you try to give me just a... what? Brave nature again? Why? Don't freaking give me that. Now whenever you give me a better Eevee. Whenever. I need one with better defense and just better speed. Hardy nature, okay, that's a neutral nature. Anticipation? Ooh, that ability. Sense a few dangerous moves. Sense a few dangerous moves, okay. Enemies moves, huh? Okay, that's pretty a great one, I guess. Let's take it. Fine. But not using it yet. No. I need to wait until I have all of these evolution stones. Yeah. Sir, I'm gonna put them here for now. Now let's go, wait, you are now? What? I can go back to, the place where I can get in Sunstone, hopefully, then. Yeah. So that I can evolve one of my grass types. Yes, let's try to get in the Sunstone. Just get me then, pretty much, very much stronger. Alright, go this way first. Let's see what there is this way. What is there this way? There's the Sunstone, nice. Okay, let's go use it now directly on my Petalil. Great, pretty excellent, man. Fine, nice, there we go. Petalil's going to evolve. Let's go, man. Nice. Fine, that's excellent. Okay, also, let's check the moveset. If this was the right decision. I don't know. Alright, let's see. Hmm. Wait, I was needed to wait until level 26, right? Okay, then I don't can learn it anymore, Giga Drain. That is sad. What about Gen 7 alert set? Said you don't can still don't can learn Giga Drain anymore. Oh frick. But yeah, I don't care anymore. Don't can learn any more better moves. That is sad, but it's all pretty very powerful and good for defense. Yes, pretty really very high defense, man. Alright, that was everything something well. I guess then that was it, huh? Or maybe not. I don't know. What's there go down? That cave there? Okay, yeah. I guess get out of here right now. Get enough from here. Get out of here now. So now let's try to get another mole for my team, yeah. I can only catch it well now on the next route where I need to go to the next city. Well, also Pokédex obtained 11. Save the game right here, just well, and I'm gonna change the game time, my computer time, my laptop time. Yes, I need to change the clock. Need to be daytime at least. Yes, otherwise I don't can find it more. All right, now let's. There's the sunburn, but no, thanks, I don't need it. Stop, get on my way. So? Not the correct Pokemon? No. Please, give me another one. Now, stop now, No, that's the wrong Pokemon. What do is that? I don't need that one. This will take pretty very long before it can evolve. Oh, what the fuck? Freaking, shit, don't let me run away. You were doing, stop freaking I will just catch him on one here. That's a threat. Yeah, stupid threat, stupid Wait, what is this place actually? Is this the wrong place? Huh? Wait, maybe I'm just then, every time just, go up and go down just the road there where I came from. So I've done sometimes pretty much the wrong, Stop freaking attack me! Please let me run away! I will freaking get out of this battle! Please now. Now out here. What the fuck? It's freaking incorrect. This is Route 301 encounters. Okay then, I need to go to somewhere else. Attack, please don't. Okay. Oh, some freaking battle on my way. Then I need to beat this one first. Oh, freaking way. Fuck off. Okay then, switch out. Powder, why? Still have plenty the way to fight you. I was not prepared. But hopefully it doesn't matter. I guess it does. Because I need to catch first one more mole. I don't can either attack you anymore. Freaking hell. Stop freaking asleep. Please woke up you. Again, miss? Why? You freaking miss! I don't know why. Oh crap, fuck now. Then I need to use it again instead. There's no other way. And that did also not enough. It did nothing. Freaking not very active. I don't can attack you either way.
Let me do that!
Now let me catch one electric type on this next location. I hope I can. Hopefully here. I hope I can find electric type here. By the way, what? Why it doesn't... Okay, no encounter or anything. Okay, Rotta. But not correct encounter yet. I don't can get a moonstone yet. Nope. Never anyways. Oh, stop freaking giving me Nidorans, man. No. What the frick you're doing? Stop shit attack me. I don't have to fight. I don't want. Eat this! Stop fighting! You don't let me escape? Freaking hell. I don't want to escape. I want escape, please! Ouch! Holy shit. Okay, now I'll change my mind. Need to use Lilligant for an easier runway. Only higher level mons are and evolved mons are only be able to escape. Yep. No, that's the wrong Pokemon. This seems about incorrect. Thanks, there's Marie. Thanks for this awesome, nice level. Finally, let's go, man. Excellent. I try well with Unleash it first. Now let's try to catch it. I have enough Pokeballs hopefully for this. Okay, nice. Great, you will stay on the Pokeball. That's fine. Okay, what are your stats? Gentle nature, huh? Okay, pretty bad defense. But yeah, okay, eat away the rest of your But yes, okay, only your defense, that is pretty bad. Also... I don't get fight, not yet. As well, there's something mistake here on the encounters. Just, wait, Lilipup, well, you can get Lilipup here. Then that's correct. Marie Benita runs. To a healing spot, and that's gonna change my team just well. Yeah, let's do that well pretty now. Let's heal up my team also. Let's go change it. Okay, bye bye, A-Ball. I don't need you anymore now. Also, an Iron Ball is not needed for the beat. Nope. Yeah, Ma. Maybe I can use you well for dual battle. Also, let's evolve. Nah, I don't have the rare candy. Yeah, correct. I don't have it. Let's give card now to my Lilligant because Lilligant can be replaced at some point. Yes, pretty much. It can be replaced. Yes, for sure it can be. Stuns for replacing. I have an electric type now that can paralyze opponents. Pretty sure. Just replace. Replace Stuns for. Wait a minute. Something more battle here? Alright, let's do it. We can actually do it well, one more battle here. So, Ponyta, huh? Let's go, Yamba. Okay then. Alright. You love my Yenma? So yes, it's fully healed up now. Fine. Alright then, some more battles here. Maybe let's do that double battle first, then I guess there. Or should be this one first over here. Let's see. Do you have any types that can be beaten by electric types? Nice, you have a flying type, not a spine. Excellent. So let's change the time again back to normal. This night. Yes, this night time. Alright, whenever. Yes, okay, I can continue. Let's go for a double shock. Nice. Great, great job, Marie. Go, excellent. Your special defense also pretty well, very high. Nice experience. Excellent. Pretty great, very good, man. There you go, big check. Nice final ice. Great job. Now better switch out. Take down? No, thanks. I don't need that. And my gem has leveled up. Great. Let's see more Mary now. Let's go. Let's get Flavi. Okay, I see. There's also my recording is also already taken 40 minutes, huh? Okay. Fine. I don't have any healing items. Nope, I don't have an HP up. Should be helpful for Flavi, pretty sure. Also, what is there gonna be more? Can I go through that yet? Or it is not the. Not allowed yet to go through here. Let's see. Do that. Thank you. am I supposed to do now? Double bell right here. Okay, offense. She'll be fine, I guess. Sure, let's see if I can beat that. Let's go with the sure percent offense. And Sonic Boom. Okay, try to poison my enemy. Holy crap. Shit, man. Okay, well it's pretty early for the dog. And there the poisonous glow is going to kill me. Alright, better switch out Flaffy. Alright then, go for Duffy. And now go for a Sonic Boom on this Hoppip. Let's finish off this Hoppip. Let's try to finish it off. Come on, Yemma. Nice, Flock get level 90 now, excellent. I'm gonna put it seen on the Yamaha. Damn choice. And a fairy wind. Sonic Boom get missed again.
Thank you.
did give you the fruit, but what's supposed to do more than here? Then I guess I need to do something more here. But I don't can do that yet. Not anymore. Now, then let's heal up again. Just my Fluffy and Yemma are killed by the poison. I need heal up now. Let's go ahead back to the Pokemon Center here. Or just go to the healer. Yeah. Go back to the nurse. I need to go back. Alright, well done. Now let's go back to the road where I did... where I have to continue next time. Save the game right here. Yeah. Bye bye everyone. Okay. Peace. Good night.